Trisha P, aka Patricia, Trish, whatever you want to call me, back at it again with another video. Today we're going to be showing lovely makeup in uniform. I do want to make one thing quick and clear. This is not a Air Force endorsed video. This is my own personal opinion. This is what I do. This is what I like to do. This has not any kind of correlation to the Air Force. So with that being said, make sure you click the subscribe button down below, people. I'm going to be creating so many more videos. I'm going to have DIYs, natural hair, all that good stuff on my channel. Just stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned. Add me on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook at Peace Patricia P. I think I've been talking more than long enough, so let's get started. Okay, ladies, first we're going to start off filling in our eyebrows, and we're going to be using the Maybelline Eye Studio Gel Liner in the shade brown. I'm using an angled brush to fill those in, and then from there, I'm just thinning it out with a mascara looking brush, and then to clean them up, I'm using a flathead brush with LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Pure Beige. We're just going to sharpen up those eyebrows. I'm using the same shade on the bottom as the top. To me personally, you get a much cleaner look rather than using a foundation or more skin tone look on the top of your brows. Moving on, I'm priming my face with Becca Ever Matte Poreless Priming, and I have very oily skin, so I have to use a very good primer. Next, you see me covering up all my super heavy acne scars. I'm very acne prone, so covering up all of that. Moving on to foundation, I am using the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte in the shade 110 Cream Cafe or Cafe, and then I'm also mixing that with the L'Oreal True Match foundation in W8. Then I'm taking my beauty blender, just blending that out. I somehow messed up filming and didn't get to fully show you gals my full highlight contour video. From here, I'm just adding some blush. Next, I'm gonna put on some cute mascara for Makeup Forever. Oh, excuse me, Too Faced. Better Than Saks mascara, and then we're gonna move on to eyeliner. We're gonna line the waterline, the bottom waterline, with Aqua Eyes from Makeup Forever, and then from there we're going to add some cute little Carmex, and we are all done, ladies. Woo-hoo-hoo.